All right, headed to the hospital right now. They're about to induce mom. So hopefully, if all goes well, baby Carter's gonna be born tonight. So I figured I would document the night. Yeah, it's exciting. A little scary, but also exciting. Sorry, my car's loud. Here we go.
You're right.
So, where's his dad? Oh, okay. So, Caden.
Yeah.
Tell me how you feel about mom going into labor tonight and having another sister that you have to live with.
Still kind of surprised that I'm even getting a second sister. So.
A third sister.
Second younger sister.
But still third sister.
Well, technically, yeah.
I'm watching One Piece. The live action. Best, worst. Kids asleep. I hate roommates. Can't hang. Contractions have been minimal, apparently, so, but, yeah, I just spent the night here, been up since, like, 7, and I have to go to work. Oh, wait, I hit the button to, there we go. All right.
Hey, babe.
Alright, it's time to get it. It's freaking Apple Watch. 11:04. Meaning I've only been at work for 2.5 hours. And Cardis is already coming. So, yeah, back to the hospital we go.
Freaking, why couldn't he even come earlier?
Cardis,
jeez.
Could have saved me from going to work. I'm kidding.
Oh, shoot. I got snow in my hair. Dandruff, I mean.
Bro, look at that. I'm balding. Freaking, dude, look at me in the Krimson vlog video. And me now. First of all, I'm a lot more sexy. Second of all, I'm balding. So, the stress that Krimson's put me through, holy crap. Carter, she better not be nearly as bad as she is.
Oh, crap.
Hit something. Alright, here we are. We're back.
What's
up?
Why is it so dark in here?
Because it's the blinds are closed.
I like to keep the blinds closed. Why?
You don't like it when it's dark inside. Just like my heart.
Love you. Bye. You know what Justin said to me? She said, "Oh, what room are you staying in?" All I could think of was Jenny.
What room am I staying in?
My
for the
fifth time.
Oh, yeah.
Hi,
how are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah.
Hi, Keller.
Yeah, some vlogging
big
here again.
Brother.
Yeah, go me.
The baby should come out now.
Friggin' looks like a gremlin. Looks like one of those grub worm things.
She looks like a doll.
Killer just said she looks like a gremlin.
No, one of those
like
a no,
fake baby.
One of those glow worm things. You know, those.
Grandma just said she looks
exactly like
Grandma.
Grandma
just said I see.
I see Ken.
Honestly, with you being the ugliest sibling, I can see it too.
Grandma sees me.
Actually, I'm sorry, but I take offense.
Actually, baby's born 11:05 and 4 pounds 10 ounces. I'm not sure what the length was. She's in the NICU now. She's breathing on her own, screaming on her own, sucking on her own. So they're all really surprised that. You know, they're like, this isn't acting like a baby that's 34 weeks. I was like, well, I said, I think she's closer to 35 weeks, but she might even be older than that.
More professional.
Yeah. And so they're going to keep her for at least 48 hours till the blood work gets back to make sure she doesn't have any, like, blood-borne bacteria. Whatever they're checking for.
Hey, that's not
totally
bad, though.
Complete blood count, CBC.
She looks perfect.
She looks great.
Yeah.
Yeah, they cleaned her up, and she's alert, and she's looking around, blinking, put a pacifier in her mouth, you know, and she's responding to stimuli when you touch her heart, her hand, she'll squeeze it and stuff, and everything looks good.
That's awesome.
Very happy. Yeah.
That's good.
She's exhausted.
See, you didn't need to be worried about anything.
No. Anyway, I'm going to go back to the NICU here soon. And if you guys want, one of you wants to accompany me, I can take you because I got the bracelet. If you want to see her.
Can I go?
Yeah, you guys.
Are you okay if I
go?
Yeah.
But there's a maximum number of 2 visitors.
Okay.
At a time.
I'll go.
So.
All right, done eating now. I'm about to go see BB Cardis. And, yeah. Did any of the us other kids have to be here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You were all full term.
Yeah. Wait, how many weeks along was she? 34, 35?
Officially on the books, it's 34 weeks.
Mm.
But I think she's way farther along than that.
Yeah.
I think she's at least 35 weeks.
Well, today is the 10th, it's a Sunday. It's been 6 days since Cardis was born. Crimson and I are just chilling on the couch. She's playing Minecraft. Crimson, you having fun?
Huh?
You having fun? Yeah, I grabbed Crimson from church. Mom and Dad are still at the hospital with Cardis waiting to get released. But Crimson and I came home. We found, their cat, Pfeiffer, on the road, just freshly discombobulated. So for the past hour or so, I dug out a grave for her and buried her. Crimson and I had a little funeral for her, buried her under the tree by garage. It's cool that I get to see and hold Cardis today, but I don't know. Pfeiffer was a good cat, and my eye itches. I'm not tearing up, I'm just my eye itches. Pfeiffer was a good cat, and she's also my cat's mom, so. And my cat's a blessing, so. I know. Yeah, I'm excited to hold Cardis, though, for the first time. Everybody else is gonna hold her except me, I feel like. Unless, I don't know if Caden has or not, but. I feel like I'm gonna be like one of the last people to hold her, but Yes, whatever.
Krimson, you can play for me.
Oh, no, let's just pause it. Can we pause it?
Mom,
is
there a game? Mom, games don't pause these days.
No, I don't know what game pauses. Is in there? Let's open up some blinds here. So we can see the little lady.
I don't know.
She doesn't know how to.
It's
a game.
You can't.
Okay.
Gosh, I don't remember her being that small. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, she's tiny.
She's itty bitty.
Oh my goodness. I don't remember her being that small when I saw her.
She's so tiny. You gonna hold her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
well,
I guess I should have made you wash your hands first.
I did. I washed
okay.
my hands.
Bro, her hands
don't
are
scratch
like
your
old,
eye.
Old lady hands.
Don't scratch your eye.
She might need to eat. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, it's okay.
Oh, my God.
She's
so
you
want
to hold it?
Sure.
It's okay.
This camera is not picking up just how small she is.
She was born 4'10", but she's 4'8" now. They lose weight typically.
Oh.
You sit down. I know, they're so tiny.
Did you wash
down.
Your hands?
He did. Or she did. Daddy had her. Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
You have to sit.
Okay. Make sure you support her neck.
Okay. So elbow behind her head. Okay.
Daddy, you want to take a picture? I know there's a video going, but you want to take a picture of Krimson?
I feel like I'm having a
dream.
You feel like you're having a dream right now?
Just let her. She'll suck on the scene. There you go.
Look how tiny you're doing. Your fingers are. Do you want to hold baby?
No, I don't.
You don't?
I'm kidding.
He's sarcasm. Hold on, let me get my camera.
I was gonna tell you feel right now.
Be careful.
Like an older brother.
What did you say?
Big.
Like an older brother.
Oh, I thought you said I wish I had a brother, and I was like,
I wish this was a brother. Krim, you were that annoying one time. No, I'm kidding. That's a joke. That's a joke.
You're so mean.
She still is.
She still is.
Jesus, you baby.
Girl.
Did the thing that Kenna does in her sleep.
Yeah.
Don't scare her.
What are you
her.
Looking at?
Sorry. Don't scare her.
I'm not scared.
She's a baby.
You're a baby.
No, I'm not. I'm older than her. Okay. This will suck. Tell me if you want to suck. I know she can't talk.
I want to sucky suck. Oh, sorry.
Okay, then.
Dad, I'm recording a video right
now. That's cool.
We used to go up and meet Dad for lunch. So we'd sit in the Jeep and eat and hang out.
That's cool. Me.
Brand new sticky baby.
Ew.
This was your first trip to the fair. You had your first ice cream cone that day.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. That's fun. Grandpa, holy crap. He's like, how old in that photo?
I don't know, his 40s probably.
Dang.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, this is your first ice cream cone sandwich. Yeah. Graham cracker. She looks angry. Don't take a picture of me. I love this picture of you and me. You and Dad.
Oh, no, yeah.
Dad's such a nerd.
He's so skinny.
Oh, I think I have that photo somewhere. I freaking love that photo.
Yeah.
Do it. Oh,
he's so cute.
Yeah, that's cool.
This is so uneven.
Like,
leave it to a man. Why is this not going down?
This is thing.
I like babies when they're like this. Because they can't back talk.
Yeah, you don't like people back talking to you.
I kind of like the age I like you too.
Yeah, I bet.
Got him.
The little baby. What do you think about having a little sister?
Good.
Not being the youngest anymore. Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baby.
Oh, look at that. Eyes.
She does this thing where she's like opening the one eye.
Yeah.
Feet are so
small. BB.
I thought they were going to. She can kind of open
her hand on her own. Yeah. It's funny. You like it? You like it?
See me in my way. See me in my way. See me in my way. See me in my way.
Excited too.
having another sister. I get to be the only older brother, so that's also cool. But, yeah, I'm excited to meet you.